to drag a video and drop it. That's it. Now you've got full screen, your video is already set up there. And so we can hit play. It's just like watching your video in a video editor at this point. So we can watch this in real time, see all the previewing happen and all that. So, but the interesting thing is that we can build up objects around this now. So I even thought that there was one spot here inside my movie where I would have liked to have even added some, you know, different effects or that sort of thing. So we can go, we can even come do this in post as a layer if we wanted to. We've already made our movie. We can bring it back in here and we can add splashes in the water or whatever we want with video. So if we go to our set objects here, and we can look at our particles. And just go back to my first frame real quick. Okay, so there's a little water effect. Maybe I wanted some water in the beginning, right? So, got my gizmo turned on here, and I'm just gonna move this water effect down just a little bit. And so maybe in the beginning of my video, I would have rather had maybe some water bouncing up as the logo came in. Well, I can just do that now by bringing in my video, layering in a particle effect if I want. And so you can add all these effects to any kind of video, whether it was produced in iClone or not. Just bring it in and then you can start working with layering in different new effects if you want. We can even, you know, add rain to this, add clouds, anything that we like, anything that iClone does, we can add to the scene. So this is a project that's typically the way that you would build inside iClone. You've got objects, you've got buildings, you have terrain, sky, you have lighting, you have really every asset that you would normally have inside an iClone scene. The one thing that this one adds that's not present in what your scenes have now is layered in video. And the video that you will see inside the scene is actually layered into the background and seamed or put inside the seams in between the buildings here, so we can have an effect that will give us a total fireworks show inside iClone. So now these are video layers stuck on planes or billboards that we've dropped into the scene. And then we've applied an opacity mask that comes with our video to be able to knock out all the black area around that video and provide us with this end result scene where we've used point lights that are animated to also give us the effect of the fireworks exploding onto the buildings, the lights. And then the video itself really lets us have something even beyond the particle system because it's real. This is real video of fireworks. So it's a much more fluid way of adding content to your scene when you have something that has motion, especially when you're thinking about various different types of particles. What we're going to do now with video, though, since you saw that we can do transparency with opacity, is we're going to drop in an opacity or a transparent video of a real person. I'm going to go to my props section and I'm going to grab a video that we have. All right, so we can bring our video in of our character, right? And this is total 3D, still a 3D environment. I can take a couple of objects and drag them to the stage if I want. If I want to bring in maybe some props, go ahead and give them. Put a little sofa couch behind him there. Use my gizmo to crank that around very easily, right? And then I'm even going to, so now we're just mixing all kinds of features up. Now I'm gonna go to my maps and I wanna have a backdrop. Maybe we'll get something that would be good for the studio. Maybe some bricks or a stone wall. Let's do some bricks. And I'm going to control click to bring that in. I'm just going to build this wall just directly behind the couch there, right? So we can build up a set. We can build up a nice little virtual set really quick with the video that we have to be our character here. Yeah. And then when we play.
Presentations are my life. WYCHICAPS lets me easily import my images, PowerPoint, Flash, or video into one place where I can put it all together. Add Illusion's crazy talk to the mix in my presentations. Well, now they present themselves. Presentations. presentations are my life.
Presentations are his life. I don't want his life. But you can see now, we can mix so much media inside iCorn that, you know, it's going to be imagination overload here, right? I mean, what will you do with it, right? That's the question.